So, hello, this is John Bacon reporting from Shelton, where East Hartford and Staples will face off in the semifinals of the 2017-2018 boys volleyball season. Staples comes in here with no losses whatsoever, whereas East Hartford has two of them, both of which are fairly recent.
Thank you. Network, National Federation of High School Sports. So if you have people and friends who are not here, they can tune in and watch the game live. There, remember that no food is allowed in the gymnasium, but there is food out at our concession stand out in the lobby. Thank you for joining us and enjoy the match.
I want the beers on the house. Where's the camera? If the screen broadcasts live, where's the camera?
Starting for the Hornets, we have number 15, Jacob Cruz. Jacob Cruz. We have number 18, Kai Houghton. We have number 6, we have number 12, Michael Walker, and number 12, Alden Burke. And starting for Staples, we have number 2, Samuel Greenberg, number 7, Logan Christians, number 27, Stedman Barnard, still, number 19, William Hodge, number 55, Tyler Miller, and number 13, Luke Press.
Let's go, boys! Let's go!
And the first service is going to go to Staples. That's number 7. Logan Carson. Staples is strikes first, one serving zero. Jesus first to serve. And that one just barely went over the net. There are some, looks like some semifinal jitters for the Hornets right now. And they've been mistiming a couple of plays. They'll get in the game, hopefully sooner rather than later. Nice return by the Jesus. Patrick Hajiman. Staples gets it. And blocked by Hajiman. De Jesus. Hajiman again. De Jesus to Hajiman to Jacob Cruz, and it goes wide. 4-7-1, Staples lead. Secondary line. set there, 6-2. Staples is up to a quick lead here. Ball team for Staples.
There you go.
Back to Gajman, overhits that one. Staples lets it go, 7-2. And Martin Martinez calls the timeout.
Go Staples! Go Staples!
Go Staples! Go Staples! Go missed it. 8-2. Slows it down. There was a violation by Staples. 4-8. Nihon to serve again. By Jacob. Into the net. 6-8. The spirit on this Hornet team is fantastic. Pushes it over. Hornets keep it alive, and Patrick overhits it, and now it's number 13. Luke Chris serving for the Wreckers. Into the net. Four is tied at 10. number 19, William Hotz, that went up to make that play. And this time it'll be number 2, Samuel Greenberg to serve. 11 serving 10. Their first lead of the match. One thing about this Hornet team is that they can out-cheer anything. Anthony Barrow serving. And they let that one go. 12 serving 10. Oh, excuse me. 13 serving 11. Expected that. So that's now number 7 serving for Staples. Logan Karsten. Archimon. Oh! Ty Houghton off the block. And Federico Jesus to serve. 14 serving 12. Save by the Jesus. Archimon sends it over. And into the net. Boy, that was an amazing serve by the Jesus. 15 serving 12. Been a 10-point turnaround since the beginning of this set. The Hornets trailed by 6 early. Now they lead by 4. Number 27, Van Archel gets up again. And William Hotz will serve. 13 serving 16. Goes out, 17-13, Jacob Cruz will serve. So far, Nikosus, Archimon, Cruz from the back, it's blocked, Ty Houghton's got it, Nikosus sends it safely over, Cruz saves, Nikosus to Archimon. Oh, they were back on their heels and they came back on that one, 19-13. Serving. Cruz saves. Michael Walker off the block. Ty Houghton will serve now. 20-14. He's currently taking 5 points to possibly taking the first. first set. Because they know how to handle that. Thank you.